If you think fighting a car fire could be a drag, imagine fighting a car fire in drag.
That is awesome.
Two burly firefighters in gowns. Ted Albart is in the pink.
Did you realize you were fighting a fire in a dress?
It kind of dawned on me when we were in the middle of fighting it.
And when did it dawn on Ben Terhar wearing the green gown?
I remember looking over to my right and seeing people with cell phones up to their face, and I thought, oh my gosh.
But the firefighters didn't have much choice. The Sedan, Minnesota Volunteer Fire Department had a float in the St. Patrick's Day parade in a nearby town.
Oh, any press to the bar!
The firefighters dressed up to promote a beauty pageant they hold every year as a fundraiser. But when a pickup truck caught fire, they leaped into action. Even if it meant fighting not just the fire, but falling straps on Ted's gown. As for Ben...
You didn't seem to have any trouble with your straps.
That's because I didn't have any.
He wore a strapless, accessorized with a hose.
He did a great job handling the hose when he was in his pretty green dress.
Fire Chief Barry Bauman has a name for his men.
I call them my girls now.
They may look like the RuPauls of firefighters, but they managed to put out the blaze in just a couple of minutes.
And the chief points out that though they lacked normal protective gear, the firefighters played it safe and stayed focused.
These guys could stand out there in underwear and wouldn't care. They're that weight.
Though some angles were less than flattering, still...
Well, you look very pretty. You're the prettiest fireman I ever saw.
But one burning question remains.
Gentlemen, who were you wearing?
I'm pretty sure they got them from JCPenney's.
Now that's hot. Jeanne Moos, CNN, New York.